Charlie.
No.
I don't. I like Ancient Aliens. I think it's awesome. Charlie.
She likes racist aliens.
They're not racist.
Anti-Semitic.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does.
Okay, have you not noticed that all the. Because it refers to all the Egyptians as like the aliens help the Egyptians all the time.
So.
And the Egyptians enslaved Jews.
They were
So the
making
aliens.
Jews build their
They're
pyramids.
making
So they're
hu
like,
they're making humans
okay.
build their pyramids.
Jewish
Jeez.
humans!
Jeez, man. You're being racist against the aliens.
That's okay. They don't exist.
I think aliens exist.
I think they exist. I just don't think they're visiting Earth.
I don't see the point in them just like hanging about building triangles in the desert.
They're not triangles.
They
There's,
are.
they're, no, not triangles have three sides, and pyramids have four sides.
Not if you look at them from one side.
Shut up, Charlie.
See?
Oh God, there's something wrong with you too. Do you love elephants, Charlie?
I do.
Would you ride an elephant?
Of course, I'd ride an elephant. All my Indian friends rode an elephant.
You do not have Indian
Well,
friends.
I have two Indian friends.
Oh, that's cool. I wish I had an Indian friend.
Yes, Kathy, they have. And it came up because, like, someone asked my friend, "Have you ever ridden an elephant?" And he was like, "Yes, and it's very, very fun." And I just looked at him angrily.
I rode an elephant, but it was
Fear
at.
in your eye.
I rode an elephant, but it was at the zoo, so I don't think that really counts. Does it count if it's a zoo?
It's still an elephant. Was it an Indian elephant?
I don't remember the size of its ears.
Look at its forehead.
No, because you know it'd been out there all day.
Does that change the shape of its head?
No. What I meant by that was I don't think it would be in the mood for shaking its head because it's been out there all
The
day.
shape of its
Oh,
head.
shaking. It was. I don't. I was four. Elephants do that. They shake their heads back and forth sometimes.
Very good.
I don't know. I was four at the time. It was
I don't
big.
understand why they do that.
Because it's fun. Why do people snap their fingers and wave their arms?
Who does that?
Because it's fun.
You know?
Exactly. Okay, that's enough.